If the ordered pair negative 7 comma negative 5 is on the graph of f of x, write the corresponding ordered pair that would be on g of x, given g of x equals negative 7 times f of the quantity x minus 8 minus 1. Recall if g of x is a transformation of f of x, we can write g of x as g of x equals a times f of the product of b in the quantity x minus c plus d, based upon the form of the given g of x. Notice b equals 1, giving us the form shown here, where a equals negative 7, b equals positive 1, c equals 8, and d equals negative 1. Recall if a equals negative 7, we have a vertical reflection as well as a vertical stretch by a factor of 7. B equals 1 indicates we have no horizontal stretch or compression. C equals 8 indicates a shift right 8 units. And D equals negative 1 indicates a shift down 1 unit. And now let's perform the transformation on the ordered pair negative 7 comma negative 5. We'll work our way from the inside out. And again, because B equals positive 1, the value of B does not affect the transformation. Working our way from inside out, we'll begin inside the parentheses because we have x minus 8. We know c equals 8, and the graph is shifted right 8 units, which only affects the x value of negative 7. We add 8 to the x value of negative 7 to determine the new point after it's been shifted right 8 units. The ordered pair is going to be negative 7 plus 8, comma negative 5. Simplifying, we have the ordered pair 1 comma negative 5. Again, working our way from inside out, because a equals negative 7, we have a vertical reflection and a vertical stretch by a factor of 7. This affects the y value. We now need to multiply the y value of negative 5 by negative 7. So because a equals negative 7, we will have the ordered pair 1 comma negative 5 times negative 7, which gives us the ordered pair 1 comma 35. And then finally, because d equals negative 1, the graph is shifted down 1 unit, which affects the y value. We now subtract 1 from the y value of 35. We have the ordered pair 1 comma 35 minus 1, or 35 plus negative 1, resulting in the ordered pair 1 comma 34. This is the point on g of x that corresponds to the point negative 7 comma negative 5 on f of x after the transformation. I hope you found this helpful.